Angel Lamb back with more Spider-Man. Sorry about the abrupt end of the last match. This one. It does say I've completed it because I don't see any people, but the game crashed on me, so I'm just lucky my data wasn't corrupted. Wait, did I finish? Apparently not.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. No talking during the infiltration.
Great. We got a good position here. No way do we get...
Oh, I got bull. Also, I need to modify something. Where's the one I'm looking for? Wasn't there one that made help me be there it is, explosion proof. Oh, bull. Bull, 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 bull. Whatever. I'm just pissed that I have to do it again. They won't stop hitting me. Also, wasn't there one that allowed me to take a couple of hits before losing? There we go.
Great. We got a good position.
What the heck? You're getting very sleepy. Less painful this way. They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
Who's there?
Don't
mind me.
No, I fucking hell, I dodged that. I am spamming the super button. Stop letting me get hit. I dodged. I am calling.
More of them? Guys, this isn't necessary. I'm already scared straight.
Let me get up. Come on, get up. Let me show you what I got.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block. Say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
No, no, you weren't. Bloody hell. No. Okay, getting the kill streaks is now. I was so...
What the...
No, I was dodging you. No. I'm more pissed about the fact that I just lost. I've officially given up. Bull. Just let me end this. Let me end this, please. I don't care about the other thing. I just don't. I want it to be over. Over, 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 over.
An orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
I'm so tired of this.
They'd gotten into a residential building. They'd have done a lot of damage. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run. Smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
All right, now, Sable base there. Time for the let the hell continue, shall we?
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two of them if that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. Why'd you set this one out?
Oh shoot, I'm supposed to be doing cell takedowns. That is five.
Look alive, everybody. We got company. I see something. Spider-Man's here. Don't let him win.
Okay.
Clear.
Oh my god, what even hit me that time? Oh god, these things are hell on earth. Why does it say 2 out of 5?
Control, found evidence. Hey, who's there?
No one.
Patrolling, but I do have notes.
Stay alert.
When there was only one set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up.
What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend. What's up? A thing of beauty.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding dead is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Stay clear.
money, right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20. Reinforcements. You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, pod kettle, I know. Let's kick it up a notch. Never touches the ground.
I got them all. And I reached the max level. Woohoo!
For what?
I would love those health and melee bonuses. I thought I was already at the max level, by the way.
Cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Yeah. All right. One left. And God help the sorry sacks of shit who are there. Because I'm not going to show mercy. I mean, why would I?
Sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Cover my six!
talk to your boss. She said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear!
Stick together. We can still beat him.
More Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
You're under arrest. What are you doing?
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if...
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks. Mission of three! Four of them! Look, I may consider surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup! Just won't stop. Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested. And this is really getting stalkerish.
Where's the last guy? Okay, good. It's all over with. I hope. God, I hope.
That was harder than it should have been. All the people in the cells are out. They've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, yep. Not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.
What do they do about the people who are dressed up as Spider-Man? Whatever, but that's a thought for next time. And next time, it'll be a new crime beat going for prisoner crimes and Sable crimes. Till next time, this has been Archangel M. Please like and subscribe.